Let's pray. Lord, we thank you that your strength is made perfect in our weakness. When we are weak, you are strong. And you are able to do exceeding abundantly above all that we could ever ask or think. You are El Shaddai, our fully dependable provider, so great and so faithful.